Blood can be artistic, right?
Blood? Hell yeah!
When you have enough perspective on anything, it becomes art.